ぱでも。
I can hear his heartbeat over thousands of miles, and the heavens open every time he smiles. And when I come to him, that's where I belong. Yet I'm running to him like a river song. He gives me love, 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 love.Crazy love, he give me love, 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 love. Crazy love, got a fine sense of humor when I'm feeling low down. And when I come to him, when the sun goes down, take away my trouble, take away my grief.Take away my heartache, I go right to sleep. You give me love, 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 crazy love. You give me love, 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 crazy love. Yes, I need him in the daytime.Yes, I need him in the night. Yes, I want to throw my arms around him. Kiss him, hug him, kiss him, hug him tight. When I'm returning from so far away,He gives me sweet love and brightens up my day. Yes, he makes me righteous. Yes, he makes me whole. Yes, he makes me mellow down to my soul. He gives me love, 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 crazy love. He gives me love, love.Love, love, love, crazy love. He gave me love, 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 crazy love.
This
happened.
No.
Gotta get this.
No.
Hello. Hold on. I gotta check this in the other room, okay?
Shoot. Do you have to?
Myself for a meeting day after tomorrow.
I'll be here.
Of course you will. I'll set up the meet with Rivera and Perez for 2 p.m. at your hotel. But I want to see you first, alone.
What about?
Loyalty.
Why? I got plenty of that to go around.
Yes, that's what worries me, this ever-widening circle of yours. Your old friend Harry Silver and your new partner Luke Spencer. And then there was another man by the name of Mac Scorpio who seems to have his own fishing expedition. Now this begs a question, Sonny. Just where does your primary loyalty lie?
Well, see, that's not fair, Frank, because I put myself on the line for you more than once. I've responsibly handled your business, and sometimes, with all due respect, in spite of Phil Cusack and how he thinks things should be done.
Maybe it's a matter of priorities.
Well, my arrangement with you has never been exclusive. That was our deal from day one. The fact is, Yes, I do have other ventures outside of business. I've never made a secret of it. You know, I have the record company. I got an investment in Luke's, you know, Luke's club. I mean,
busy man.
Yeah, very busy. You know, it's critical for me that I maintain a level of independence and I make my own determination where my loyalty lies. I have friends and connection outside our affiliation.
What are you saying?
What I'm saying is, it's been great for both of us, you know, and I think we should just go on our separate ways.
I always knew you were too good to be a lieutenant. I just wondered how long it would take you to figure it out.
Well, I guess I'm there.
All right, Ben. I think it's time we had a discussion about this. We'll meet. Talk it down.
Let me know. I'm here.
Are you sure that's all it is?
Yeah, yeah.
Well, was it the phone call? Because you seemed fine until the phone call came.
No, I'm fine, sweetheart. Just go back to sleep, okay?
You know, you can talk to me about it if you want.
Of course I can. There's a problem back at the club that, you know, nothing I can't handle.
Let me get that, sweetheart.
No,
I got it. Yeah?
Hola, ¿cómo está?
Hey, ¿qué pasa, compadre?
Sonny.
How's Puerto Rico?
Well, as far as the rock and roll goes, everything's good. What's new on the home front?
Well, the usual. Somebody iced Jack Boland and tried to frame me for it.
Whoa, are you for real?
Yeah, I am. I thought maybe your friend, Harry, had something to do with it.
No way, Luke.
Okay.
No.
Okay, all right. I came to that same conclusion. As a matter of fact, I think Harry was set up, too. No, Laura and I were just talking about this. It stinks of Frank Smith.
Well, funny you should mention him. He just called. He's coming to Puerto Rico within the next couple of days. Having a big meeting with Rivera and Perez, and
he wants to have a private conversation with yours truly.
How are you with that?
I'm fine, I think.
Damn. Wish I could be there for that coming out party.
Well, if you're saying you want to come down here and PR, I'll book you a room.
You got it.
See you mañana.
All right.
How's Sonny?
Oh, fine, just checking in. He doesn't think Harry had anything to do with it either.
Is that it? Mm-hmm. What else?
Well, nothing else. Well, he's kind of distracted, you know. He's all stoked up about this concert he's promoting. And... Did I lock the kitchen door?
I don't know.
I'm going to go check. Besides, I got the munchies. Got to have something. Got to have something bad.
You want me to make you a sandwich?
No, baby.
Huh?
I can get it.
There's some lemon pie.
Perfect.
Yeah?
Can I bring you some?
No, I'm fine. I love you. I love you.